Hello dear students, welcome to Axiomatic Course. This video is the part of the solution series for CSIR NET June 2019, and we are doing this problem third from this paper. So it's a problem of general aptitude. Let us have a look. Salesperson A sells an object at a price rupees 5 less than the marked price, receiving a commission of 5% on the selling price. The same object is sold by person B at a price 15 less than the marked price, receiving a commission of 15% on the selling price. If both A and B receive the same amount in the commission, then what is the marked price? All right. So let us firstly understand the problem by writing it. So the person A sells an object 5 less than the marked price. All right. So let us say selling price of an object by A is given by marked price minus 5. Now the same object is sold by a person B which is equal to marked price minus 15. All right. So the same object is sold by person B at a price 15 less than the marked price. All right. So this is the selling price by A, selling price by B. Now question is saying that the salesperson A received a commission of 5% on the selling price, and the second one received commission of 15% on the selling price. What we need is the marked price. And given that A and B receive the same amount in the commission. So if you want to find out commission, let us represent C as a commission. So commission of A is 5% on the selling price. So 5% of SPA. Are you getting my point? Selling price of A. What is commission of B? It is 15% of selling price of B. So what we need is marked price in such a way that both commission CA and CB are equal. We need this. So it means 5% of selling price will be 5 by 100 multiplied with MP minus 5. What is the commission of B? 15% of what? Of MP minus 15. All right. So if you will calculate this, you will end up with this 5 MP minus 25 is 15 MP minus 225. So if you will calculate MP from here, you will end up with this, that MP is 20. All right. It's easy calculation now. So see how easy is this question. It was given to you that selling price by A is marked price minus 5. Selling price by B is marked price minus 15. And it was given to you that you have to find out marked price in such a way that commission received by A as well as commission received by B both are equal. So that is why I am equating over here. Are you getting my point or not? So using this equation, we can easily find out MP. So the question is finished now. If you have any doubt regarding this problem, you can always ask in the comment section. If you have any other doubt, you can join our WhatsApp and Telegram groups. Links are given in the description part of the video. So thank you.